CEO Sneakerhead Confessions, you already know. Got my business partner Chris right here. Just got on board with Sneakerhead Confessions. Right now we out here with the Ruff Ryders. You know what I'm saying? Came together with them to put together a function to, you know, look out for the kids who not having such a good Christmas, the less fortunate. Collecting toys, throwing them in the back of this truck right here. Then we're gonna go link up with a few of the other Ruff Ryders, get some more gifts and whatnot. They're gonna hop on the bikes, do it real big. We're gonna head over to the church, you know, and get these gifts out, man.
Man, this Chris, new face of SHC. Look for me in the future. Big things, me and my man Fred. We doing it. This is how we give it back during the holidays. Look out for me. We get it. Let's go.
Church right now. Actually, I think we're down the street from the church, but this is the area we're gonna be donating everything to. We got the shoes, we got the toys, we got clothes. See, they got the flyers out here. Ruff Ryders, they should be on the way right now. They're gonna come through crazy on their bikes. You know, it looks like it's a crazy line out here, so it might get kind of hectic, but you know, Sneakerhead Confessions, we built for this. We're giving back to the community, making sure everybody's gonna have a good Christmas. See how it goes. See you on the inside.
Paul Springs,
Ruff Ryders. You know what
I'm saying? My name's Fred. I'm part of a group called Sneakerhead Confessions. You know, I want y'all to have a good Christmas, man. Come out and show some support.
Yeah.
You guys enjoy. Hope you enjoy all the gifts.
Wishing I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money I could rule the world.
If I rule the world.
Yeah, if I rule the world.
If I
got me thinking, man, if I rule the world. If I ruled the world, I would buy it all. I'm addicted to champagne and buying them all. I'm addicted to living life above the law. How much do it take to live above the law? I called my homie Ralph up, cause his car stopped. Told him bump a new car, come grab the car lot. That way you can have convertibles and a hard top. Open up a few doors since we had a hard knock. Life, life, open up. Restaurant selects, they open up. Start a franchise, so my dog could quit wearing the fofo up on his waist like it's his pants size. Until my OG locked up, bumping ready or not. Who was just trying to do it big but wasn't ready to die? Cop a first class, whatever he like. What hoes already inside? Now he can rest in peace while he alive.
Hold on, man. Ruff Ryders in the building. Come on, Ruff Ryders right here. Riverside. It's all good. We got Sam. It's all good. Come on right now. We're here for the kids, man. We want to thank Riverside, Pomona, IE, San Diego, Palm Springs. If I'm forgetting somebody, that's all good, man. We here, one love.
So what did you come out to do?
Came out to donate some toys to some kids and then hand out some shoes and clothes to people who needed it most. It was very fun. They had a good time and lots of smiling faces for the holidays.
So did you have fun?
Yeah, we donated a lot of toys to a lot of kids who didn't get to have much stuff for Christmas.
Oh, what kind of shoes are you wearing?
Still kids.
Okay, so where are you guys from?
Outside. Ruff Ryders.
Okay, so what happened to you then? What was this?
This is a charity event we did for the kids to give away toys, put a smile on their face.
speaking to and to me, since I am yeah, cop here soon. Get your next year ready.
Got Santa here. Ruff Ryders, mm-hmm. doing it real big. Mm-hmm. Homie Chris over here.
Mm-hmm. P-Nail came out representing for the whole team. Yes, SAC sir. Doing it big in the building, man. Representing for everybody. They ain't got nothing. We got something for y'all this holiday season. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to all. Everybody.
Well, had a really good turnout. Really looking forward to doing something again with Pastor Jerome and his church. You got confession. You got anything you want to say to the people?
Yeah, Compassion Church is decided to be a part of the Sneakerhead Confessions, as well as the Ruff Ryders and what's going on. We helped a lot of people with toys and shoes, and I'm excited and thankful for what y'all doing out here. You're doing good in the city. We appreciate it. We look forward to future ventures together and helping people in the community.
Appreciate it. Anything I'm going to have for Ruff Ryders? Riverside Ruff Ryders. Thank y'all. Thank you for it. Letting us come to your church, man. Other than that, man, have a Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
Compassion Church is 190 East 5th Street, right here in the city of Paris. And the surrounding cities, we're helping as much as possible.
Check out more footage and info on sneakerheadconfessions.com.
Sneakerhead Confessions all day.
And I could wrap my whole life up in 24 karats of gold. Lately I've been dreaming about diamonds and pearls. Yep, diamonds and pearls. And enough money I could rule the world.
If I rule the world,
yeah, if I rule the world.
If I got me thinking, man, if I rule the world.